Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
How long do you think this man will live once Mr. Rubio finds out he let us into his little island again? Huh? Isn't that our problem? That's how long. Check the hangar for your equipment. Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? Do not worry about having enough space in your bag for main objective. I have installed special compartment for it. Some tools we can borrow from Mr. Rubio's stores. We have locations of grappling hook, bolt cutters, uniforms, and of course, if you find keys or key cards, bring them with you. CCTV once you are inside. You know, I think this will be the most profitable job of my career. On days like this, I am glad I left the Navy. Checkpoint coming up. The guards look a little agitated, yes? So would you be if you had terminal case of shits, huh? Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. Checkpoint up ahead. After this, the compound. Focus. Things have been easy so far. Inside that compound, they will not be so simple. If things get out of control, stick to the main objective. Get into the vault. Bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. He has a fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. Perfect. We are out of the compound. should be on your radar. As my uncle would say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be. Don't forget your entry plane. Should work as an exit plane, too. You know, this time I think you may have broken him. In the water. Be careful.